The Schnucks store in Newburgh will reopen first thing tomorrow morning. An email from the company says a small electrical fire shut down the store this weekend, so they had to remove items from the produce, bakery, and deli. Schnucks says the Newburgh location opens at 6 a.m. tomorrow.